Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I just want to quickly share with us the book of Jeremiah 10:24. My name is Henrietta Uzuechi. God bless you so much for always joining in. And I believe your labor of love watching this channel, renewing your mind every day, will not be in vain in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for your word as we go through, Lord. Father, help us, correct us, direct us in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. So Jeremiah 10:24, which says, O Lord, correct me, but with judgment, not in thy anger. Lest thou bring me to nothing. Our God is a righteous judge. Our God is a beautiful judge. And our God is so, so merciful. But when he's angry, the whole head cannot stand. So that's why the Bible verse chapter 24 says, correct me with judgment. That judgment comes with mercy and not in your anger. If not, I'll come to nothing. Father, Lord God Almighty, we have come before you, Lord, to correct us, oh Lord, with your mercy, with your compassion. Father, correct us, not with your anger, Lord. If not, nobody can stand because you are the Lion of the tribe of Judah. At the same time, you are still the gentle lamb. Father, help us, your children, Lord God Almighty, to live right, Lord. Father, correct us, Lord. Correct us, Lord, because it's him that you love, you chastise. Father, we thank you. If any one of us is going through some kind of correction from God, you should be finding it as a great joy. Because the Bible says, he that he loves that is chastised. If you love your child, you will correct them. You will not let them to grow waywardly. Father, we thank you for your love. We give you all the glory for in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.